this island. In 1837, the United States Army sent some troops down here to map out the lower St. John's River, and they camped on this island. They named the lake Jessup after